So sclerotherapy is a way of treating unwanted leg veins called spider veins. So it's a very safe and effective procedure. Usually what happens is the solution, or the sugar type of a solution, injected into the various fine little vessels of the legs. It's done 1 to 2 months apart, and usually a number of sessions are done to really achieve a lot of improvement in the appearance of the leg veins.